mabuhay! For today's video, meron lang naman tayong panibagong edisyon ng unboxing! Samahan ninyo ako! Tara! Ayun guys, so meron nga tayong panibagong edisyon ng unboxing. Ayan, ito ay in-order natin sa TikTok shop. Ayan, so ito ay sobrang kailangan ko dahil mahilig ako sa coffee. Ayan, dahil alam naman natin na kapag mahilig kayo sa coffee, sa tea, ayan, madaling ma-stain yung inyong mga ngipin. Ayan, and alam nyo ba, sobrang mahal magpagawa or magpa-cleaning ngayon. Kaya importante na alagaan natin yung ating ngipin. Ayan, lagi tayong mag-toothbrush. Ayan, 3 times a day. Ayan, so itong in-order natin sa TikTok shop ay toothpaste. Ayan, toothpaste and white, may whitening formula. Meron siyang, ingredients na kung saan nakakapagpaputi ng ngipin. Ayan guys, so ito ayan, meron siyang baking soda. Ayan guys. So, matagal nang meron ganito sa TikTok shop, pero ito daw yung upgraded version nila na kung saan talagang nakakapagpaputi ng ngipin. So, ito ay kailangan na kailangan ko. So, tatlo yung binili ko worth 175 pesos lang. Ayan guys, so sigurado na, alam mo yung isang version nito, yung nabili ko sa TikTok shop, hindi siya ganun talaga, no? Hindi yung katulad na nangyayari sa commercial na sobrang pumuputi yung ngipin. Hindi naman siya ganun. Pero pag continuous yung paggamit niya sa kanya, dahil nga may baking soda siya, nakakatulong talaga na malinis at matanggal yung stain ng ngipin dahil sa palagi ang pagkakape. Ayan, alam niyo ba si even si Heart Evangelista, dahil nga mahilig siyang magkape, ayan, coffee lover si Heart Evangelista, talagang yung ngipin niya sobrang na-stay. And ang ginawa niya, dahil may pera naman siya, nagpa-ano siya ng ngipin, ang tawag niya. Is sobrang mahal. Ayan. So yung mga beauty queen, nagpapaganon din, nagpapagawa ng ngipin. At ayan, talagang nag-i-invest sila sa ganung halaga dahil nga sa kanilang mga ngipin. Dahil nga, syempre, personality sila. Ayan, lagi sila nakikita sa mga TV. Ayan, kaya importante sa kanila na maganda ang ngipin. And syempre, kung wala naman tayong budget ng katulad sa kanila, ayan, so kailangan natin talagang ingatan yung ating ngipin. So gumamit tayo ng mga ganitong klase ng products na makakatulong para at least malinis, matanggal yung amoy ng ating ngipin. Ayan, so sana nakatulong sa inyo ang video na to. Ayan, maraming salamat na patuloy sa pag-support na kay Mr. Sue. Ayan, maraming salamat. Bye-bye. Ingat kayo palagi. Bye-bye. But if I lay down and I play dead and I stay dead, maybe you'll get sick of being the monster out of my head, under my bed. Think you're something out of my nightmares, standing right there. But if I lay down and I play dead and I stay dead, then will you get bored of killing me? Silhouettes of you are like a taunt. Never really know just what you want. With you I don't ever feel calm.
I can feel the sweat inside my palms. Play with me like cats and a string. You don't understand the pain it brings. You don't ever wanna give me wings. You don't ever wanna set me free. You know I'm addicted to you, and it's twisted, you've been gifted with the evil voodoo. Got me coming back for more, even when I've been screwed. Dolls full of pins, pierce my heart straight through. I got issues in my head, I like you in my bed, but you keep me on red. Oh, everything is like a test, I better not text or I'll come off desperate.
But if I lay down and I play dead and I stay dead, baby you'll get sick of being the monster. Out of my head, under my bed, thinking something out of my nightmares, standing right there. But if I lay down and I play dead and I stay dead, then will you get bored of killing me?
So if I play dead, regret everything that you did, that you said. I don't think you understand what you're doing. And my heart's black and blue from the bruising. I feel like when I'm with you I'm losing. I feel like you think that this amusing. Sitting there gaslighting and confusing. Was it me? Is it me? Am I deluded? I'm the one who's always sorry, the conclusion. Even though I offer all of the solutions. I wish you loved me like I love you, it's stupid. When I'm alone with you, I never feel lucid. I wish I wasn't struck by Cupid. I wish when I first saw you, I knew this. When I'm with you, I feel so useless. I feel diluted, my heart's been wounded. Silhouettes of you are like a taunt. Never really know just what you want. With you I don't ever feel calm. I can feel the sweat inside my palms. Play with me like cats and a string. You don't understand the pain it brings. You don't ever wanna give me wings. You don't ever wanna set me free.
But if I lay down and I play dead and I stay dead, baby you'll get sick of being the monster. Out of my head, under my bed, thinking something out of my trying to stay strong and fake a smile until I look away. But I've known you too long, it hurts to watch your blue eyes fade to gray as you fade away, as you fade away.
Yeah, I'm about to fade away. Cause every time I wake up I feel like it's Monday. Something's going wrong with all the chemicals up in my brain. All of a sudden I don't look at anything the same way. Gotta build up of my thoughts sitting in an ashtray. I'm sorry that I'm so inconvenient, okay. Just let me be me and I'll stay out of your way. I can see the way you look at me, I'm such a disgrace. I never really asked to be brought into this place. You wanna love me, well then baby I have a taste. All the highs and the lows, no, you'll never be the same. I don't really wanna hurt you, but I can't control the pain. If you're sticking by my side, maybe we could be okay. Okay, okay, maybe you could be the change I need today. I promise that I've never felt this way. I really hope that you will choose to stay through all the pain.
I know you told your friend you're not okay. And tell me what's wrong and why you never said you felt that way. Trying to stay strong and fake a smile until I look away. But I've known you too long, it hurts to watch your blue eyes fade to gray as you fade away.